This episode was made possible in part by Homer and Kitty Academy.
Dream Salon! Today, Mommy's taking me to get a haircut at Pinkville's brand new hair salon. It's called the Dream Salon. Raphael? Mayor Martinez? Is that you?
Yes. Mm-hmm.
This hair salon is so cool.
You can have any hairstyle you dream of.
So that's why it's called the Dream Salon. You both look amazing.
Thank you.
Mommy, may I please try a new hairstyle, too?
Of course. Sounds like fun.
See you at soccer.
Hey there. Welcome to the Dream Salon.
Hi.
Hello.
I'm Andrea, and I'll be your hairstylist.
I'm Pinkalicious, and this is Mommy.
Nice to meet you, Andrea.
I can't wait to try a new hairstyle.
Perfect. What kind of hairstyle do you want?
I'm not sure yet, Andrea.
Well, this might help. It's our book of hairstyles. Take a look. There might be one you like.
Hmm. What do you think, Pinkalicious?
Hmm. I like curls. The feather headband is fun. I've never had braids before.
Did you see anything you like?
I like all the hairstyles, but I'm not sure they're right for me.
That's okay. You can make up your own hairstyle.
I can?
Sure. Come with me. This is our dream drawing board. You can draw any hairstyle you dream up. And then I'll make your hair look just like your picture.
That's pink amazing! Hmm, what kind of hairstyle should I get? No, this is not me. I don't think so. That's it! I just dreamed up the sparkliest hairstyle in the world! I'll draw it for you! I'll have long hair down to the floor. So there'll be lots of room for sparkles.
Pinkalicious, I don't think they can actually make your hair grow longer.
Sure we can. With our hair grow long gel.
Pinkalicious!
Look, Mommy! My hair's growing!
Done! What do you think?
It's Pinkaperfect!
Looks good!
Wow, that's amazing!
And it looks just like my drawing! Thank you so much, Andrea!
You are very welcome, Pinkalicious!
Mommy, let's go show Daddy and Peter! Surprise!
Well, how did a Sparkle Princess get in here?
Daddy, it's me, Pinkalicious!
Wait, how did your hair get so long?
I went to the Dream Salon. You can have any hairstyle you dream of!
And now, you can have the lunch you've been dreaming of, too! Ta-da!
Spaghetti and meatballs, my favorite!
Have a seat.
Daddy? You're standing on my hair.
Oops. Sorry.
Mommy, now you're on my hair.
Oops, sorry.
Looks delicious, Daddy. I can't wait for you to go to the Dream Salon.
Pinkalicious?
You won't believe all the hairstyles they can make.
Pinkalicious.
Raphael has rainbow hair.
Pinkalicious!
Oh, no! This hairstyle isn't exactly what I was dreaming of. It's really getting in my way. Mommy, can you please take me back to the Dream Salon?
Oh, we don't have enough time right now. We have to get to your soccer game.
And after that, we're going on a bike ride. Right, Daddy?
That's right. A family bike ride. Just the four of us.
Oh, but how am I going to play soccer or ride a bike? My hair keeps getting in my way.
Well, what if I put your hair in a ponytail to keep it out of the way?
Great idea, Mommy. Oh, but I've got so much hair. You'll have to make lots and lots of ponytails.
Lots and lots?
I'll draw a picture for you. Yay, Mommy! Only five more ponytails to go. The last ponytail goes on the tippy top.
Here you go.
It looks just like my picture. Thank you so much, Mommy. You should work at the Dream Salon.
Oh, no. The soccer game's about to start. We better get going. Come on.
Hooray! Kick it, Pinkalicious. And nice hair.
Thanks.
Go, Pinkalicious. Go, go.
Go, go. Go, go.
Are you okay?
Sorry, I have to go.
But we're in the middle of a game.
I know, I'm sorry, but I'm having ponytail problems.
Oh.
Pinkalicious, you're back?
Yes. I love my hairstyle, but it keeps getting in my way. I even missed a goal. May I please dream up another hairstyle?
Oh, of course.
I'm dreaming of a hairstyle that won't get stepped on. Or stuck in spaghetti. And I won't trip over it either. Ooh! And there's a tiara at the top. Isn't it the most Pinkredible hairstyle ever?
Oh, Pinkredible.
Let's go! Ta-da! What do you think, Pinkalicious?
A little bit. Maybe a little more. Maybe a little more.
Let me give you a hand.
Look out! We're coming through!
Pinkalicious?
Yay! You're just in time for the family bike ride!
And now my hair won't get in the way.
True.
So what are we waiting for? Let's go!
Whoa!
Helmets on.
Mommy, can you please take me back to the Dream Salon?
Again? What about our bike ride?
Don't worry, Peter. It won't take long. I have an idea for the Pinkalicious hairstyle. This time I'm dreaming of a hairstyle that won't get stepped on, tripped over, stuck in spaghetti, and a bike helmet will fit right over it.
I can make that hairstyle.
Pink, pink, hooray!
Done.
I'd say it's Pinkalicious.
Oh, it certainly is.
Thank you so much, Andrea.
Anytime.
Okay.
Wait, isn't that your old hairstyle?
Yes, and it's pinkatastic. Come on, it's time for a family bike ride.
Finally!
Hold on, where's your mother? Pearl? Is that you?
I've always dreamed of having a hairstyle like this.
Styles, but the style I have now is the one that is perfect for me.
That's Pinkatastic!
Welcome to my studio. I'm Ken. I make hybrid musical instruments. A hybrid is something that's made from existing things that are put together to make something new. For example, this guitar is made from a tennis racket and a bunch of other small objects. So this is my keyboard. You see this? Each key is wired up to an electrical outlet, and each key then will turn on that light or whatever else I have in there. You have a bicycle wheel with guitar picks that are just set into the tire. So it's kind of like strumming a guitar with a machine. So this big thing here, I call it the urban grand piano, because urban means in the city. And the city is very noisy, and there's a lot of action and stuff going on, horns honking, and a lot of people, like crazy noise. I have 8 radios tuned to 8 different radio stations. And then I have other mechanical devices that make and project light and image on the inside of the screens. I really love making instruments out of weird things and then sharing them with people.
The duck stops here. Peter and I are pirates looking for buried treasure. Ahoy, matey! See any treasure, Pirate Peter?
Aye, Captain! A gold coin!
Actually, that's a really pretty button. I can use it in an art project.
Aww. When are we going to find real treasure?
Right now! Look! It's even pink!
An egg? That's not a real treasure.
The treasure's inside the egg!
There's a gold coin inside that egg?
No, silly! A baby bird's inside! I wonder where its mommy is.
I don't see any birds around here.
Maybe she went to get food. We'd better watch over the egg until she comes back.
You mean we have to sit on the egg to keep it warm?
No, we're too big for that.
Also, we're not birds.
I bet my doll's blanket would work. Watch the egg for a sec. I'll be right back. Mind if I borrow your blanket, Pinkarina? Thank you.
Uh Uh-oh, something's happening. Pinkalicious, come quick!
It hatched? But I was only gone for a minute.
I saw the whole thing. It was amazing.
It's a little pink duck. Here you go, little ducky.
You lucky ducky. You've got a nice soft blanket to keep you warm.
Hey, that's a good name for him, Peter.
What is?
Lucky! Lucky ducky!
I'll go get Daddy to come see Lucky.
He's following you. How about you stay here with Lucky and I'll go get Daddy?
Oh, wow. He is really cute.
And watch, Daddy. He follows me everywhere.
Peter, I think Lucky imprinted on you.
I don't see any printing on me.
Imprinting means you were the first one he saw when he hatched, so he wants to follow you everywhere.
That means Lucky thinks you're his ducky daddy. I wish Lucky had imprinted on me instead.
Me too. I don't know how to be a ducky daddy.
Wait, since I'm your sister, that makes me the ducky aunt, so I can help you take care of him. Daddy, please, can we keep Lucky until we find his real mommy duck?
Taking care of a duck is a lot of work. You have to feed him the right food and watch over him and keep him safe.
Peter and I can do all of that. Right, Peter?
Okay. Let's try taking care of the duck today and see how he does. I'm sure his mommy will be back soon.
Hooray! Thank you so much, Daddy.
No problem.
Can you believe it, Peter? You're a ducky daddy.
There's just one problem. I am not a duck.
That's okay. Lucky doesn't mind. And you can imagine you're a duck. Just watch Lucky and see what he does. See? He's flopping his wings. And waddling. Look, he's shaking his tail feathers. And I think that's a quack. Quack, 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 quack. Come on, try it, Peter.
If it's a duck that you want to be, come along now and follow me. I will show you the way.
Come on!
Flap your wings, say quack, quack, quack,
quack.
Now waddle forward, waddle back.
Back.
Shake your tail and you will see how ducky being a duck can be.
Hey, I think I've got it!
Yay! Come on, duckies!
Flap your wings, say a quick quack, quack. Now waddle forward, waddle back. Learn the moves and you will see how ducky being a duck can be.
How lucky being a duck can be.
How ducky being a lucky ducky can be.
So what do you want to do, Lucky? Maybe you could play pirates with us. Or how about a ride on my scooter?
I think he wants to go for a walk. Or a waddle. Come on, Lucky. Quack, quack.
This way, Lucky.
Quack, 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 quack,
quack, quack, quack,
quack, quack,
quack, quack,
quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack.
What's with all the quacking?
Ooh, a little pink duck. He's so cute. His name is Lucky. We're taking care of him until his mommy comes back.
He thinks I'm his ducky daddy.
Would you please ask your baby ducky to move? He's in the way.
I think he wants to play hopscotch.
Ducks don't play hopscotch.
Tell that to Lucky.
Well, he's going to have to wait his turn.
Don't worry, he'll follow me. Quack, quack. Come on, Lucky. It's Kendra's turn.
Oh! Hey! He tripped me.
He didn't mean to, did you, Lucky?
That means he's sorry. Maybe we better find an indoor game for Lucky.
Good idea, Pinkalicious. I know just the thing. Follow me.
Quack, quack.
Quack, quack, quack.
Bye, Lucky.
I mean, quack, quack.
Okay, Lucky, let's build a tower.
Peter, I don't think ducks like to play with blocks.
But he's my baby ducky, so I'm sure he'll love playing with blocks as much as I do.
See? I don't believe it!
Hey, I'm going to paint a picture of Lucky building with blocks!
Good job, Lucky! We're going to build the tallest tower ever!
Oh, no! Oh, no! My picture!
Paint's getting everywhere!
Uh-oh. Where'd Lucky go?
Lucky!
What happened here?
We had a little accident with the blocks.
And the paint.
And the duck.
Come on, guys. We better get Lucky up to the bath.
How are we going to catch him?
Peter, maybe you can get him to follow you.
Let's go, Lucky. Quack, quack. Waddle this way. Quack, quack, quack.
He really likes the water.
Look at him paddle his feet.
Ducks love to swim.
You can swim in the bathtub as long as you want, Lucky.
Don't forget, we still have a big mess to clean up downstairs.
Being a ducky daddy is a lot of work.
You're doing a great job. But it's hard for a duck to live in a people house.
Maybe Lucky should be someplace where he can be a duck.
But where?
Here you go, Lucky. This is the Pinkalicious place for you.
You're right, Pinkalicious. He belongs in the pond.
Yeah, with all the other ducks.
Look!
Do you think that's Lucky's family?
It sure looks like it. Lucky, I think that might be your ducky mommy. Go say quack!
He still thinks I'm his ducky daddy.
I know, but I think he'll be happier living in the pond with the other ducks, don't you?
Come on, Lucky. Let's go meet your duck family.
You are a duck, and a duck should be with his real ducky family. We will show you the way. Flap your wings, say a quick quack, quack. Now waddle forward, you're right on track. Look around and you will see you found your very own family. How lucky can a young ducky be? Your very own lucky ducky duck family.
Bye, Lucky.
Have fun with your duck family.
I'm so proud of you. You took such good care of Lucky. He was lucky to have you.
Thanks, Daddy. But I'm really gonna miss him.
Me too. Can we come back and visit him again sometime?
Of course. I'm sure he'd love that. In the meantime, quack, quack.
Huh?
That's duck for follow me, ducklings.
Quack, 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 quack.
I'm so happy Lucky Ducky is where he belongs. Pretending to be a duck is a lot easier than taking care of one. And almost as much fun, too.
Thank you.
Find more of your PBS Kids friends on your local PBS station and the free PBS Kids video app. Also, subscribe to the PBS Kids Prime Video Channel.